Hey, Ryan. Yeah, Chase. You never f have you ever thought what we would look like as next gens? What do you mean by next gens? You know, cars for next gens. Yeah, have you seen the movie? We were literally in the movie. What do you mean? We all both know cars. Bubba knows cars. Daniel knows cars. We all are cars. And you're breaking the fourth wall as well. I don't care. Whatever. Anyways, did you ever thought like that? I mean, we had like big spoilers. I mean, not like ours on the back of our cars, like wings or some sort. Exactly! So technically, we need to be like them. We'll have to be modified then. You're just pathetic. I'm not pathetic, Ryan. Ty's pathetic. I mean, look at him. Yes! I got released as a NASCAR Ty Cat for the third time! It's the fourth time, Ty! No, it's the third time. Whatever. More care about I got released in 2020! See? What'd I tell ya? Whatever. I mean, come on, Chase. It's not like they're, like, real or some sort. Hey, guys. Yeah, Ryan? Yeah, what's up? Ever thought we'd be, like, stock cars? Stock cars? You know, like, the ones we replaced. What do you mean? I mean, just look at them. Have you seen a movie called Dino Racing? Not really, no. It's a cool movie, you better watch it. Only because your name's Dino Drafty, I mean, I'm not watching it. Come on, Reb, you gotta watch it. No, because it's probably you made it. Fine, you cut me out. See? They just went invisible. Are we in your mind or something? Because I feel like we are. I don't think so. Well, it looks like you are. Oh, just be quiet, Bubba. You're not the one here who's smart or anything. Hey, I ain't putting any fingers here. Okay, chill, 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 guys. Chill, 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 chill. Alright, just chill. I mean, I wonder what we would look like actually as we were stock cars. Oh, I can answer that question, bro. We would look like this. Danny, where did you find that? Oh, some random person just gave it to me. I mean, some random person did. I have a couple questions. One, who is that? Two, where are your eyes? And three, who in the little hell gave this to you? I can answer all three questions. Well, start talking, buddy. I have a name, you know. I'm just saying it because I'm just a spy. Alright, number one, his name's Ryan Blaney, if you don't see it in his hood. I can hardly read, it's so small. So, it's technically me. Exactly. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure. And two, he's from another dimension where they're like humans, I said. That's just creepy. I don't like that word. I do not like it either. And, yeah. So, who gave you this picture? Oh, the guy over there gave it to me. Wait, what? Wait, who gave it to you? Let me see. Is he over there? Yep. He's over there. Is he, Danny? Yep, he's over there. Danny! I told you not to tell the others! Now I gotta find another picture for Chase now. You know what? I'm just gonna lie down. See you guys. Yep, see ya. So is it Leo? Yeah, bro, it is. Jeez, that's creepy.